Payne. Campoli missed the puck. Ryan Johnson just gets it out. And he's dumped the puck back in. Campoli trying to clear it. Burrows shoots, scores!
And Ryan Johnson is on the ice because of the second centerman. A rolling puck. You mentioned all the time that Burrows had to think about that penalty shot. This time he just reacts. He's got a rolling puck, and instead of trying to settle it down, he just buries his head and hammers it and then gets buried by emotions of his teammates. And for Campoli, under pressure, can't get it there. Great read and reaction. And a wise move. There's no way you're going to be able to settle that down and get a shot. Burrows buries it, and it buries a lot of bad memories for the Vancouver Canucks.
So much on the line tonight for everyone in the Vancouver organization. The President's Trophy winners finally finished off the Stanley Cup champs. Exhale, British Columbia. The Canucks are on to round two. Nashville is next.